Tomorrow night, only seven acts will go into the semifinals. AGT Mentalist The Clairvoyance will be here. And we've got a world exclusive as AGT champion Cody Lee duets with the sensational Her. That's all tomorrow night at 8, 7 Central. Back to tonight. We've reached our last act. She's a 9-year-old singer, Victory Brinker, who made AGT history at the auditions. She got the golden buzzer from all four judges and me, all at the same time. Simon, that was your idea. What made you think of it?
You know what? In the moment, I think we all looked at each other when after this performance,
yeah,
and we all thought the same thing. We have to give this act a golden buzzer. It would be unanimous.
I agree. Well, this is her shot at making the semifinals. Here is Victory Brinker.
We're going to do something we've never done before.
I am so happy that I am the first ever to get the golden buzzer from all the judges. I made AGT history! But at home, I'm just Victory. I'm 9 years old, and I had 10 brothers and sisters. There's always someone to play with, but I've learned, get your food before your brothers come upstairs. They're like a pack of wolves.
Victory had been singing since she was 2, but when she was 6, she saw a video of somebody singing in opera. And she said, I want to do that. I'm going to be an opera singer.
We knew nothing about opera.
I've been practicing so much because there's a lot of competition, but I eat competition for breakfast.
Victory Brinker!